Police are asking for help finding a suspect wanted for an assault in Chambersburg. Officers are looking for this man, Eliezer Padilla-Berenguer. They say he intentionally burned someone with a cigar and also caused other injuries to the victim.